The Nigerian international moved to Old Trafford on the season long on loan from Shanghai Shenhua in January. The Boyhood United fan scored his first goal for the club in Tuesday 5-0 thrashing of the Club Brugge in the Europa League. And Ighalo said he is delighted to have restored the Red Devil to their former glory. "It feels great at Old Trafford, hearing the fans singing my name. I'm very grateful for this moment. It's a moment I will cherish for the rest of my life," he said. "The fans see me as one of their own because I come to this team because I want to play and because I supported them since I was young. And I want to do my best to help the team to move forward. They appreciate that and I appreciate them. From the first day I set foot in Manchester, they have been behind me. I promised them I'm going to give my best. Win, loss, I don't care about the circumstance. I'll keep giving my best." There is transition in life in everything you are doing. It's difficult sometimes when the team is losing game. As a fan, you get angry. Now in the club, I have to give my best to make sure we are winning and getting results. Some games is going to be difficult because other teams are spending more money in the Premier League and in Europe. So it will be more difficult, but this team has young players and working this way, I think we have a better future. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side are surely 3 points adrift of 4 spots ahead of Sunday clash with Everton. And Ighalo said he is particularly keen to do well for the Norwegian because he idols him as a player. "I watched him when I was young," Ighalo said, "which quite a lot of them and the call to wake up Ole Teddy Sheringham playing for him now is great for me. I'm very happy. I'm just one of the team. We have to work together. I'm here to be contribute. I'm getting better. The league is faster, sharper. I need more strength. I'm getting better every day, but I'm not 100 feet